Venomous snakes. What are venomous snakes? Venom is a toxin for subduing prey. It is delivered through a pair of hollow fangs in the front of the upper mouth. The fangs fold up to the roof of the mouth when not being used. Venomous snakes strike their prey, inject venom, and pull away. They find and eat the prey after it dies. In Illinois, there are 4 species of venomous snakes. Eastern copperhead, northern cottonmouth, timber rattlesnake, eastern Massasauga. What do they look like? Illinois' venomous snakes are pit vipers. They have a large opening, or pit, on each side of the head between the eye and the nostril. Their eyes have an elliptical pupil. How big are they? Total length equals the distance along the body in a straight line from the tip of the nose to the tip of the tail. Eastern copperhead up to about 53 inches in total length. Northern cottonmouth up to about 63 inches in total length. Timber rattlesnake up to about 71 inches in total length. Eastern Massasauga up to about 39 inches total length. Where do they live? Eastern copperheads live in the southern one-third of Illinois and in the lower Illinois River Valley. They prefer upland forests or river bluffs with limestone or sandstone outcrops. Northern cottonmouths live in swamps or wet bottomlands in southern Illinois, south of Illinois Route 13. Timber rattlesnakes may be found in the southern one-fourth of the state, in the lower Illinois River Valley, in the Mississippi River Valley, and in a few other places. They prefer heavy woods with rock outcrops and bluffs. Eastern Massasauga snakes lived in Madison, Clinton, Piatt, Knox, Warren, Wilk, Cook, and Lake counties in scattered locations. Prairie wetlands and river floodplains are the preferred habitats. Bites. Venomous snakes are not aggressive and tend to bite people only when stepped on, picked up, or cornered. However, their bite is a serious matter for humans. Even freshly killed snakes can bite. Venomous snakes should be avoided and precautions taken if you are in an area that is possibly inhabited by venomous snakes. Wear leather boots. Do not reach under rocks or logs. Look around before you sit down. Although usually not deadly, a bite is painful and can cause swelling, nausea, and the risk of infection. If you are bitten by a venomous snake, go to a hospital immediately for treatment. What else should I know about them? Fangs are shed and replaced periodically. Juvenile venomous snakes have venom that is equal in potency to that of the adult snakes of the same species, but they have a smaller amount of the venom. The tip of the tail in juvenile copperhead, cottonmouth, and Massasauga snakes is yellow. The pits on the head are used to detect heat from warm-blooded animals like mice and other rodents and birds that make up most of their prey. The eastern Massasauga is endangered in Illinois. The timber rattlesnake is threatened.